Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Got a new game, stranger, just for you. Why not give it a try, if you're up to it?
Thank you. You'll rest it up now.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. What you see is what I've got. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Give that the care it deserves, mate. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Wield him. What could come back any time?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? And that's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
All right.
Come on. serious.
Should make quick work of that dead end. Handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. You, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Thank you.
can get through here.
How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was... We're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
¡No puede ser!
right? Let's go. Oh, not this again.
Sancho!
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift.
Make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
I knew it! Stay sharp! These guys have camouflage!
Remake already. Mission accomplished.
Insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn.
Thank you.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Wielding, what can... Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's come back anytime. Break's over, I suppose.
Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Not blood.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind has never been. Now focus and show me what.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Bad.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. Too slow.
A soldier like you! Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier! My entire unit wiped out! Our own government let it happen! They killed us all! No honor! No fear! Only devastating power!
Krauser! I can understand. What happened?
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Change, right?